pork marsala. It's something that I've heard many times before, but I've never really cooked it. Now I'm going to show you how to cook my version of pork marsala. For our pork masala today, we will be preparing 6 pieces of flattened pork steak with olive oil, chopped and crushed garlic, chopped onions, sliced mushrooms, salt, pepper, butter, flour, grape juice, brandy, but you can also use marsala wine, thyme, seasoning liquid, water, and pork cube. Okay, so what we will do is just, actually, mga two parts ito eh. I'm going to make the sauce first. So, you know, marsala kasi, it's not a very easy kind of wine or liquor to find. But, you know, what I've done is I've adjusted because I can't find the marsala. I combined grape juice and brandy. Brandy, you can find everywhere, di ba? So, okay. So, I'm going to start sauteing garlic and onions. Garlic and onions. And then, I'm going to just saute this until it becomes nice and translucent. And then, I have some flour. Flour, salt and pepper. Okay. Yan. Then I'm gonna put my pork here. These are pork steaks that I've cut into 3. I'll show you the size of. More or less this size of. Yan, ganyan. Yan lang. Okay. Then, should it's covered, otherwise you're gonna cough. We add in our mushrooms. Okay. Then we season that with salt and pepper. Okay. So let's cover this and forget about it. Let it cook by itself. Now I'm going to start frying my pork chops or pork. Okay. Combine olive oil and butter. Okay? And then, I'm gonna start frying our pork steaks. You just shake it a little bit. Shake it a little bit and fry both sides. Okay? And then, actually, these are ano eh. You know what you can do also is you can flatten this also so you have a lot more, no? And we'll come back to this one the moment they're a little bit brown. Yeah, now, wow. Okay. Let me come back to this, yung chops natin, the moment they have a little color, okay? Balikan ko yan. Okay, so we'll flip it. I want to show you. I'm just putting a little color, not necessarily like I say, cook it fully. Yeah, and remember, the oil and butter are infused with garlic, remember? Okay. Yan, wow. Ganda. Okay, so at this point, what you want to do is add in our imitation marsala. If you can't find marsala, don't make it a problem. I have red grape juice or white grape juice if you want. And I put brandy. Okay. Then I just pour it on the chops. And then we add in some thyme, seasoning liquid, pork cube, some water, and we simmer all of these together. Okay? Simmer all of these together. And you're wondering, oh, what happened to the ano? To the mushrooms? I haven't forgotten, don't worry. Okay. So what we're going to do. I'm going to combine this. Remember the mushrooms? Ayan now, nag-shrink na yung mushrooms. That's so, the flavors of those mushrooms are going to be very, very strong. Then, this I'm going to combine with both. Ayan. Okay. Mix it very, very well. What will happen here is that it's going to simmer and it's going to become more concentrated. So I will just cover this and let it simmer for about 15-20 minutes, and that's done. Okay, look at the sauce, no? Look at it, oh. It's nice and thick because, wow, look at that. It's kind of creamy, oh. That comes from the flavor of the mushroom and the coated pork steak that's coated with flour, no? Let me taste it. Wow, sarap. Ang sarap niya. So, you know, it worked talaga, no? Yung adjusting that absence of Marsala wine, put, ano? Brandy and grape juice, pwede na. Bah. You know, you can use this to surprise your loved ones for this festive season. Yeah, no? Look at this. That's pork marsala. Trust me, it's delicious.